these modders did what Mojang couldn't.
What?
1.19 has turned out to be more mild than wild, but ZianJx and Lukebattle didn't like that and decided to one-up Mojang by making their own wild update mod. It even includes things that Mojang couldn't do, like the birch biome revamp and fireflies. Plus, they even added skulk tools and armor, which looks so cool and is a good reward for navigating the dangers of the deep dark instead of just some random diamond armor. I think this just goes to show how strong the Minecraft community is. Mojang, will you guys just hire these two already? And hey, subscribe if you enjoyed.